No, this is not money from heaven.
All this money is on the highway.
The $20 bills flying across 8 lanes of traffic fell off a Brinks armored truck when the rear door flew open.
Do you see all this, y'all? Look at this.
A highway camera shows traffic on I-70 in Indianapolis at a complete standstill. An estimated $600,000 in cash littered the highway, possibly more.
I was in shock at first because I've never seen anything like this before.
Jasmine Cooper was driving her grandma to the airport when she saw the cash flying all over the place and recorded this video.
Bank truck just dropped all this money.
Did you take any money?
No, I didn't take any money.
You're walking through a sea of 20s. Were you not tempted to take one?
I was very tempted. I was so tempted, but I didn't.
However, other folks weren't so honest, says Sergeant John Perrine.
I'm just trying to imagine how much money you could possibly scoop up on the side of the highway.
Some people should have enough to buy a car.
Police are looking for the driver of a school bus who slammed on the brakes, got out, and scooped up a bunch of money. Anyone with sticky fingers can return the dough without questions asked.
We've received at least a dozen calls from people that are asking where they turn the money in. Because at this point, we're offering full amnesty to those that do.
All this money is on the highway.